So, hello you fucking cunts, and welcome back to our journey to form Egypt as Florence. As you can tell, it's a new day also for me. I played the first episode was 4 or 5 days ago, so I don't know what I'm looking at. So, we see the Iberians are trying to colonize Africa down here. A bit Aragon, Castile, and even Portugal. Denmark is looking pretty tight with Scotland and the Baltic states here. As I remember, I forgot to record that I'm from Tuscany, which, because I'm so fucking stupid, and that the Ottomans took Serbia, so I can't go through there. Ragusa to the Manama looks to Egypt. So now there are two roads I could go through Spain or through Castile, but the personal union with Aragon and Neapel, I don't know how it's called in English, but when we look here, Castile has a very tight force, a very good one, and is allied with France as well. So yeah, they are too strong for me and my allies to go there. So we could go through the Ottomans. They aren't that strong. I mean, they are strong, but we can take it down with Austria and Hungary. And I'm also maybe I'll go and kill my ally Milan to get a bit stronger. Then I have no way to expand here. I think Genoa. Oh, I could fight Genoa. Oh, in 7 years. So let's see. Okay. I can wait. Collision rating very high right now. Maybe because I think I took out Ferreira or something. I'm in a disaster. What disaster? Why the fuck do I have such a fucking noob here? That's very unfortunate. But so yeah, let's see what I'm going to do here. And look, I'm making tons of money. I don't know what I can do with that. Plus 14 coins a year. Can't I make buildings or stuff? Here in Roma, that's good. What else can I do? Magna Factory. I don't know if I'm a fan of that. So, we also have high up with the technology, which is very good. And here's one of my plans. If we go and declare war on Montefort, allied with Milan, so we have to go to the versus our ally and then kick them out. But we need a friend, for example Austria. They will only join later, and Hungary is in debt. In much step. What are they doing? And what is this? Because I'm a bit tired the technology rate, I go for a new idea slot. So you can see I got quality ideas, which makes my army stronger, and economy ideas, which give me more income, which was basically bullshit, but yeah, I mean, money is always good. So, and then I think I go to quantity ideas, which then I can make my army larger. So, and then I can spend more money on that. Will make me very strong, and I can build up my army because I have the money. So I think that's quite a good idea. I don't think I go with any other idea. I mean, none of them have really cool boots, like the cooperation cost minus 25%, the aggressive expansion impact minus 20%, or to colonize some stuff. But actually colonize would also be very good because we have the money for it. Just going to colonize Brazil or something, or Africa down here, go to war with this gate-lock countries. But I think Our target in this game, game through, it's not called game through, is it? target is in gameplay is to get the Egypt. Don't know how we do it, but I'll try it. So yeah, that's why I think it's better to extend our armies than go to colonize some shit. A-E-I-O-U. All Erdreich ist Österreich unterlegen. It basically means Austria is the fucking best. Alessandro! What the fuck, you are from Austria, you don't name... Your name is not Alessandro, your name is... Your name is... Kaspar Nazi. Yeah. That's how it is, boys. So the catastrophic is over, the whatever the hell it was. I managed to do it with the stability. Oh, no, not with the stability. I used all my prestige up and all my manpower and 500 coins and stuff. But as you can tell, now I have just to destroy all the revolutionaries, the rebels, and then yeah, it's all good then again. Fickenü! Hago zack down! That's why we aren't allied anymore with Hungary. They are in personal union with Russia. Or with Moscow. Well, this makes Moscow even larger than they are already. What the fuck, man? Can you be an ally of mine then? Would be really happy.